Metal Additive Manufacturing Technology Centre, MAMTeC, is the 3D metal printing research centre in the Netherlands. We support companies from various industries in applying metal additive manufacturing. This manufacturing technology is used to fabricate metal products with less weight, better performance, and higher efficiency. MAMTeC was established in 2013, starting with laser powder bed fusion, which allows the production of a wide range of alloys such as aluminium, titanium, and nickel-based superalloys. This is done by applying thin powder layers and locally melt the powder using a laser beam. Royal NLR is world-leading in 3D printing magnesium with laser-based powder bed fusion. In 2020, we expanded our facility with two new processes. First, the blown powder directed energy deposition, which uses a laser to melt powder which is deposited through a nozzle. This process can be used to manufacture parts, add features on existing products, or carry out repairs. And secondly, the sinter-based fused filament fabrication, which uses metal-filled polymer filaments for 3D printing. The printed parts are debinded and sintered afterwards. This is a fast 24-hour process to produce parts up to 150 mm³. The system is owned by the Dutch Ministry of Defence and is available to all armed forces, Royal NLR and TNO. Are you interested in our wide range of printing capabilities? Don't hesitate to contact us.